I declare the keel of Frederick Roulette well and truly laid.